안녕하세요. Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to learn Korean vocabulary that describes taste. Koreans love eating. Well, who wouldn't? If you get invited to any of your Korean friends' places, probably the first thing that they ask you would be, "Have you eaten? Would you like something to eat?" Often they will serve you some food as well. So when you learn the words to describe taste, you can easily practice using them when you eat something with your Korean friends. This will come in very handy. So shall we start? 맛있어요. 맛있어요. 맛 is taste. We say 맛있어요 when something is delicious and tasty. 있어요 literally means to exist. So 맛있어요 is like saying there is taste, which means something is tasty and delicious. 맛없어요. 맛없어요. This means it doesn't taste good. 없어요 literally means to not exist. So 맛없어요 means there is no taste. But the whole phrase 맛없어요 is used to mean it's not tasty or it tastes bad. 맛없어요. And before we continue to learn the words to describe sweet, sour, bitter, and so on, it might be helpful to learn some adverbs that indicate degrees. These words are commonly used and you will frequently hear Korean people using them. 아주, 아주 맛있어요. Very tasty. 진짜, really, truly. 진짜 맛있어요. It's really tasty, really delicious. 진짜 맛있어요. 정말 맛있어요. Same, really. 정말 맛있어요. 너무, too, as in too good or too bad. So, as in so much. So, 너무 맛있어요. It's so delicious. 조금, a little bit. 조금 맛있어요. It tastes okay. 조금 맛있어요. Now, let's go over the basic vocabulary for describing taste. 달아요. 달아요. That something is sweet. 달아요. 초콜릿이 아주 달아요. The chocolate is very sweet. 초콜릿이 아주 달아요. 설탕이 정말 달아요. 설탕이 정말 달아요. The sugar is very sweet. 싱거워요. 싱거워요. To be bland. 국이 조금 싱거워요. 국이 조금 싱거워요. The soup is a little bit bland. 국이 조금 싱거워요. 음식이 너무 싱거워요. 음식이 너무 싱거워요. The food is too bland. 음식이 너무 싱거워요. 매워요. 매워요. To be spicy, that something is hot. 고추장이 정말 매워요. 고추장이 정말 매워요. 고추장, the Korean chili paste, is really hot, really spicy. 고추장이 정말 매워요. 떡볶이가 진짜 매워요. 떡볶이가 진짜 매워요. The Korean spicy rice cake dish is really hot and spicy. 짜요. 짜요. Salty. 간장이 아주 짜요. 간장이 아주 짜요. The soy sauce is very salty. 간장이 아주 짜요. 소금이 정말 짜요. 소금이 정말 짜요. The salt is really salty. 소금이 정말 짜요. 써요. 써요. Bitter. Something is bitter. 커피가 너무 써요. 커피가 너무 써요. The coffee is too bitter. 커피가 너무 써요. 약이 아주 써요. 약이 아주 써요. The medicine is very bitter. 약이 아주 써요. 시어요. 시어요. To be sour. 식초가 정말 시어요. 식초가 정말 시어요. The vinegar is really sour. 식초가 정말 시어요. 레몬이 너무 시어요. 레몬이 너무 시어요. The lemon is too sour. 레몬이 너무 시어요. Now let's have a quiz time and see if you can tell me what it should be before me. 레몬이 정말 시어요. 커피가 조금 써요. 소금이 아주 짜요. 떡볶이가 진짜 매워요. 그렇지만 맛있어요. 국이 조금 싱거워요. 초콜릿이 진짜 달아요. Well done, everyone. I hope you enjoyed learning the vocabulary for describing taste in Korean. If you need, just repeat as many times as you need, and let's continue studying Korean. 감사합니다. 고맙습니다.